I'm very hungry. And it started from last year, just going through what I went through.
I try and get it within the flow of the game and do what my team asks of me. It's always the win first for me.
The walking bucket, Betnijah Laney.
Laney makes it look easy.
Yeah.
Last year, winning the MIP, especially, you know, coming off being waived by a team, that was my moment because it just showed me that regardless of, you know, the obstacles that I might face, you know, I can still be successful.
Laney, six straight game with 20 points.
I think I bring intensity. I get after it on both ends of the floor and just trying to be the best leader that I can for my teammates.
She's one of the best scorers in the league, one of the best players in the league, so it's awesome to be, you know, on the same team with her, doing everything that I can to fuel her, help her going, and she helps us win.
This franchise hasn't started like this since 2007.
I'm really excited about this team and everything that we'll be able to accomplish this year.